One of my fondest memories of the 4th of July, the Bristol Parade, when I rode along with my daughter Caroline. She was in the car and she couldn't believe how many people were waving and calling out my name. I thought that was pretty cool. She did too.